Hey there, today I will show you my 4.5 kW ATC spindle. First of all, here's the 5.5 kW inverter I'm using. It comes with the spindle. I'm using here the 380 volt one. To power the inverter, I connect L1, 2 and 3 to RST. UVW goes to UVW to the spindle. To speed up the spindle, you have to connect the terminal DCM to S1. In my case, a relay do this work for me. To control the speed, I'm connecting the terminal VE to my CSMIO A1 output. After that, you have to change the parameters of the inverter, like you see here. So, here's the spindle. I painted the glossy black covers with a matte black. I also added a third connector. Here you can see the two sensor cables. I cut off the fan connectors on the main power connector you see on the right and soldered it to my own connector you see here. Here you can see the switch in action, but I didn't implement it till now. The spindle is cooled via a separate 12 volt fan. Here you see the cooling gates, which are similar on the back side. The air seal on the nose of the spindle is using 5 psi. Now let's do some sound tests. Now I show you the ATC in action. Here I'm using my own design tool holders, which I'm printing out of PETG. Yeah! Thanks for watching, and I hope I see you in the next one.